That was Cora Harlan reporting. Well, although many Veterans Day events are canceled or scaled back this year, around the state, military flyovers are still happening. So you can expect to hear Oregon Air National Guard F-15 Eagle fighter jets later this morning. They will be flying over the Dalles, the Douglas County Fairgrounds, Albany, North Plains Veterans Park, and the Tillamook Air Museum. All the flyovers will take place between 10:30 this morning and 11:30.